New at 5, get ready to step right up and place your bets. 3 Maryland casinos have received preliminary approval for sports betting. Horseshoe Casino, Live Casino and Hotel, and MGM National Harbor now just need to receive final sign-off by the Sports Wagering Application Review Commission in order to be awarded their official license. That is expected to happen later this month, with the hopes of the first in-person wagers happening by late fall.